I played too many nights down on the corner. Had a good time, but spent half my pay. Now I'm smarter, maybe, 'cause I'm older. I finally learned to do things the right way. I never hit the bar, there's always whiskey in the car. There's always whiskey in the car, there's always whiskey in the car. Well, I never hit the bar, there's always whiskey in the car. There is always whiskey in the car. John and Jimmy, Jack, or even Makers, any brown water would do just fine. We don't need no pipes, razors, or paper. Just bourbon, scotch, or whiskey, and a little bit of thyme. Well, we never hit the bar. There's always whiskey in the car. There's always whiskey in the car. There's always whiskey in the car. Well, we never hit the bar. There's always whiskey in the car. There is always whiskey in the car. It's not that we are cheap or old, just thrifty. A trait that all musicians seem to share. And though our look may seem a little shifty, if you see us turn the bottle up, it's not polite to stare. Well, we never hit the bar. There's always whiskey in the car. There's always whiskey in the car. There's always whiskey in the car. Well, we never hit the bar. There's always whiskey in the car. There is always whiskey in the car. I wash my hands before I use the restroom, because the next hand that I shake might be unclean. If I walk right by you, it's not for rudeness. I'm hurrying outside, I'm not trying to be mean. I never hit the bar, there's always whiskey in the car. There's always whiskey in the car. There's always whiskey in the car. Well, we never hit the bar, there's always whiskey in the car. There is always whiskey in the car.
I slept it off last night at the station. I really only needed a little rest. I searched my car for my lost libation. Those goddamn coppers must have took the rest. Aww. Well, we never hit the bar. There's always whiskey in the car.
There's always whiskey in the car. There's always whiskey in the car.
Well, we never
hit the bar. There's always whiskey in the car.
There is
always whiskey in the car.
Sometimes we take little old belly warmers. You can hide them in the pocket of your vest. But to tell the truth of seasonal performers, we like the big old 1.75 Jack candles the best. Oh, we never
venture bar. There's always whiskey in the car. There's always whiskey in the car. There's always whiskey in the car. You never hit the bar. There's always whiskey in the car. There is always whiskey in the car.
Oh my goodness.
We love our music, women, and our whiskey. But that order ain't exactly carved in stone. Cause our ladies know from personal history. When we get back with a belly of Jack, just leave our ass alone. And
at the bar, there's always whiskey in the car. There's always whiskey in the car. There's always whiskey in the car. Never drink your bar. There's always whiskey in the car. There is always whiskey in the car.
We never hit the bar. There's always whiskey in the car.
There's always whiskey in the car. There's always whiskey in the car.
Well, we never hit the bar.
There's always whiskey in the car. There is always whiskey in the car.
Oh, man.
Yeah. It's a sweet Russian out there.
Yeah, that's so nice.
Out here. Oh, that brings whiskey to my lips.
It's good for you.
That's an all-day drink right there.
When the sun's still up, and the mountain is low, and the salmon jump over the river, the bear will be there in the heart of man.
Oh, Thornbush,
your
poetry always brings a smile to my face.
Well, Thornbush is a poet, even when he's drunk. Like they always say, a thornbush in the bush with two quails is like a quail in the hand with a thornbush.
I get it, and I got it.
And you know how to drunk it, too.
It's a classic evening. Here, here for the Russian.
Here for the Russian.
Oh, whiskey.
There's nothing better than this.